So for this blowout, I'm starting with the 3-inch round brush. We're gonna round brush and finish drying her on base. And then you'll see me switch to my 2.5-inch round brush, and I'm gonna take that the opposite direction. This is really gonna help just set that style in and create lots of texture.
Thank you.
Look at all of that texture and volume that she has within her blowout. Beautiful, beautiful.